just been a miracle journey. It really has, and it's still building right now.
Rookie's coming in.
Jeremy Lin. Shot clock at 8. Splits the defense again. Gets to the rim. Pucks it in. And a foul. Wow.
He came in there, went off that first pick and roll, got to the cup. And everybody started chanting. We got the crowd behind us. Ever since then, it's been Lin sanity, Lin mania, Linning.
The starting point guard for the Knicks tonight, Jeremy Lin. That's right. And for Jeremy Lin tonight, the story is, what do you do for an encore?
Lin splits the defenders, gets inside. Lefty layup, puts it in. Sensational move from Jeremy Lin.
This unheralded, undrafted underdog comes out of nowhere, and he's shining right now on one of the biggest stages in all of pro sports.
It's indescribable, really. It's something I've never seen before. I'm just happy to be a part of it, really, to be on the same team.
Lin, nice pass, Chandler.
Just the confidence that he plays with, the understanding of the game. I think he's taking us all by surprise. Not only us, but, you know, the league right now.
Nobody stopping Jeremy Lin on that play.
Is this becoming overwhelming at all for you? For you personally?
Yeah.
It's funny. Kobe Bryant, every time he comes into the Garden, he's the biggest story, but he's not tonight. It's amazing. Some kid who was undrafted, went to Harvard. That's the guy that everybody's talking about.
I think New York City loves the underdog.
And boy, oh boy, is this kid an underdog. It really has been a special story. Lin likes the open floor, spinning, puts it up and backs it in. Yes. Sensational play for Jeremy Lin. And the Garden crowd on its feet again. Lin on the drive, gets inside, backs it in. Wow.
How about that?
Lin for three. Bang. The Jeremy Lin show continues here in Madison Square Garden.
Talk about it. Indescribable.
I'd recognize this is a unique opportunity. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and many people, everybody, would love to be in this position.
Lin, driving, and one!
I'm going to play basketball as long as I can. I'm going to enjoy this entire process. And when I look back, you know, when I'm done playing, I'm just going to say I went as far as I could.
Lin puts it up! Bang!
My goodness! The green rising to the top.